All right, Sam. I've heard it all, but let's just take it from the beginning one more time. Help me understand.
Like I said, I was talking to some friends of mine. I needed a refill, so I headed into the kitchen.
Alex, I'm so glad you could make it.
No, I just got here. Yeah. I'm not going to let you take my friends as well as my girlfriend.
Whatever. Well, have fun, I guess.
But yeah, it's so lucky.
Hey, Sarah.
Everyone.
Hey, George. I'm glad you guys could make it. I thought you were grounded after last time.
Oh, yeah. I'm still grounded, but my parents aren't home. Thanks for inviting me. This party's crazy.
Yeah, we spent all our money on new outfits for tonight. What do you think?
Cool, guys. Cool.
Street photo. Cool.
So when did you arrive at the party?
Well, I was tossing up whether I should go or not. I didn't have anything else to do. Sam had practically stolen my girlfriend, so I wasn't too keen to go. So I rocked up late, and by the time I got there, the party was in full swing.
Alex, I'm so glad you could make it.
Yeah, I just got here. I'm not gonna let you steal my friends and my girlfriend.
Well, have fun, man.
Georgia!
Alex, so good to see you!
Likewise.
Oh my god,
hey, how's
hi.
It going? Nice to see you.
We'll catch you later.
Annika.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
How are you going?
Good. How's when your week been?
Good, it's been really good.
Yeah.
Been a bit busy, but.
What have you been up to?
Back to school.
Back to school.
Started last week.
Yeah. Oh, it's so stressful. I feel like we didn't even get a proper break.
Me either.
Like, I had to do, what, 3 assignments? 2 assignments in the holidays?
And then the shutdown, lockdown.
That was horrible. And I thought that I was going to do a bunch.
Oh. Good friend.
So what happened at this party for you two?
Well, we were really excited, so we spent all our money on outfits.
Yeah, we had no money after. We're completely broke.
Yeah, so when you ditched school the other day, where did you even go? Because I swear the teacher's looking everywhere for you. It was so funny.
I just went home. I mean, my parents are out of town, so
yeah,
it was pretty
fair
easy.
Fair enough. We're so lucky we managed to sneak out tonight. Hey, Alex!
How you going?
How are you?
Good.
Hey.
I'll check you later.
See ya.
But yeah, anyway, I'm so glad you made it. Well, I mean, I know.
Hey, Sarah. Hey, Georgia.
Hey.
How are you guys? I thought you couldn't make it after last time.
Oh, I'm still grounded, but my parents are out of town, so... But thanks for inviting me. This party's off the hook.
No problem.
Yeah, we spent all our money on new outfits for tonight. What do you think?
Cool, guys. Cool.
Group photo!
So you bought new outfits, and now you don't have any money left.
Well, we asked to borrow some cash from Sam, but he said he was broke too. Spent all his money on the party, I guess?
Huh. Interesting. And how long after that did you hear him yell out about his watch? And when did you notice that your watch was missing?
It happened straight
off. At some point during the big group photo.
Thought that I was going to do a bunch.
Oh. Group photo.
And what happened after the group photo?
Well, I went and talked with my friends for a little. And then I start hearing Sam screaming and yelling, saying someone's stolen my brand new Rolex that he had gotten for his birthday. So I was a little bit unsure why he was upset, because his watch isn't short anyway.
Okay, interesting.